putting on the arrival of God. But those who were under the blood, they found that everything was going to be all right. I said, when you're under the blood, everything's going to be all right. You do know there's peace under the blood. I said, there's joy under the blood. You discover that you can live a life satisfied. Now, not merely pacified, but satisfied when you're under the blood. Because some stuff that normally gets to you, things